When machining with a long overhang, over 4 times the diameter, it is of great importance to have rigid and stable conditions. It is important to look at the whole chain from the machine to the cutting edge to achieve the best possible basis for a high productive process. In this episode, we will show you the best setup for a dampened cylindrical boring bar. In this animation, we have highlighted the most important facts for best setup. A stable machine, a split boring bar holder designed for best stability for cylindrical boring bars, secure that the holder is on center line with the machine spindle. Mount the cylindrical boring bar into the holder at your desired overhang length. Ensure that you have a clamping length of minimum 4 times diameter. The clamping screws should be set outside the bar diameter. If the bar diameter is smaller than your holder, use a split reduction bush. Secure that the bush is correctly mounted. Adjust your bar to the correct centerline height with the setting tool. Clamp the bar in the split boring bar holder. Make sure that your contact points are in the front and rear position. Mount your selected cutting head with your preferred insert shape and get the best performance out of your tool without vibration. In summary, to avoid vibration when machining with a long overhang, you have to secure machine stability, correct bar position, and rigid and stable clamping. For more smart tips, contact one of our specialists or visit us at the Sandvik Coromant website.